is not for me. Roll.
I didn't do it.
All right, here we go. Coming up first is the Belmont Police Department. The Belmont Police Department, Chief Donald Reno and his department want to wish the entire community a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Chief Reno, Officers Monica Bronson, Randy Cornelison, James Guthrie, Scotty Hughes, Investigator Donald Ray Thomas, and Clerk Debbie Bond served the Belmont community with pride. Ladies and gentlemen, give a hand to the Belmont Police Department. Thank y'all for being a part of the parade. The colors of the United States, the Mississippi flag, is brought by the Cub Scout Pack 71 from Belmont. Their scoutmaster is Sherry Rasko. The Cub Scout Pack 71 from Belmont, let's give them a hand. Merry Christmas to all of y'all. Let's be mindful of the children, please. Everybody on the side, please be mindful of the children. Let's all be safe tonight. Cub Scout Pack 71 from Belmont. Thank y'all so much. Coming approaching the main square here is the City of Belmont Mayor and the Board of Aldermen. Mayor Buddy Wilshire and the Board of Aldermen would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Mayor Buddy Wilshire, Alderman Brandon Farr, Steve Ratliff, Mike Harris, Craig Bell, and Alderwoman Sonia Harris serve this community with pride and appreciate the support from Belmont. Let's give our mayor and our aldermen a great big hand. Thank y'all so much for what you do for Belmont. Mayor Buddy Wilshire. They're coming to Main Square here is the Sheriff's Department. Sheriff John Dennis Daughtry and the entire Tishomingo County Sheriff's Department would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Everybody give the Sheriff and the Sheriff's Department a hand. Thank you for what you do and thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. The ambulance that's approaching is the North Mississippi Medical Ambulance Service. They proudly service the Belmont area. Merry Christmas from the Belmont North Mississippi Medical Center Ambulance Service. We have a lot of fire trucks approaching. Fire departments are a wonderful, vital part of our community. Approaching Center Square is the Belmont Fire Department. Thank you, fellas, for what you do. The Belmont Fire Department. Approaching the main square here, I believe that's District 5 from Belmont, Tishomingo County, District 5. Thank you, feller, for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Approaching the center now is Valley Grove Fire Department. Valley Grove, thank you for being for what you do, and thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Coming up in the center is a nicely decorated truck. Somebody spent some time on that. The Dennis Fire Department. Everybody say hello to the Dennis Fire Department. Thank you for being a part of the parade, and thank you for what you do. South Tishomingo Fire Department. Approaching the center square. Everybody say hello to South Tishomingo. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade 2017.
We got another Dennis.
All right, Fire and Rescue Dennis here has a float. A nicely decorated truck. Everybody say hello to Dennis Fire and Rescue. Pull on up, guys. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Vital part and support of our community right here, folks. Golden Fire Department with a nicely decorated truck. Thank you for being a part of our parade. Golden Fire Department, everybody. All right, there's a nicely decorated truck. I can't yet see. That's the Golden Fire Department also. Y'all ought to put some lights on that truck. Doesn't that look good? Everybody say hello to the Golden Fire Department. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for being a part of our parade. Trail Life is now approaching. Troop number 4031 from Mississippi. Trail Life is approaching. Thank you, fellas, for being a part of our parade. Looking good, fellas. Some of you fellas going to sing tonight. Okay, we're ready for a Grand Marshal, if y'all will hold up just right there. Grand Marshal of the 2017 Christmas Parade of Belmont is Dr. Don Ratliff. Dr. Don Ratliff and his wife, Kathy, are both Belmont natives and have one son, Chris. After completing medical school and residency at the University of Mississippi School of Medicine in Jackson, Dr. Don began his medical practice in Belmont in 1978. For almost 40 years, he has worked to meet the medical needs of this area. While maintaining his local practice, he has remained an associate clinical instructor with the medical school since 1983. Over the years, he has hosted several medical students from this area during the family practice and rotations. He has maintained board certification with the American Board of Family Medicine for almost 40 years and is a fellow of the American Academy of Family Practice. Dr. Don has also served as president of the Red Bay Hospital medical staff several times throughout his career. Dr. Don would like to say thank you for the people of this community for trusting him with the health care needs of this area. Everybody give a great big hand to our Grand Marshal of 2017. Great job, fellas. Great job. The Belmont Christmas Queen is approaching, the BHS Christmas Queen, Valentina Fernandez. Valentina is a senior at Belmont High School and is the daughter of Bernardino Estrada and Blanca Fernandez of Dennis. Valentina has been the manager of the varsity girls basketball team for 5 years. In her spare time, Valentina likes to draw, read, study, and talk with friends. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Everybody give her a hand. Wonderful. The Belmont Middle School Christmas Queen is approaching the square. Kate Green. The Belmont Middle School Christmas Queen, Kate Green. Kate is the daughter of Jock and Ramona Green. She plays middle on the BHS volleyball team. She is an active member of the Golden Central Baptist Church and enjoys playing sports and hanging with friends. Miss Kate Green, the Belmont Middle School Christmas Queen. Thank you for being a part of the parade. Approaching now is the Belmont Elementary School Christmas Queen, King and Queen, Isaac Stormont and London Perry. London is the daughter of Justin and Angie Perry. London attends a Belmont Elementary School. Her hobbies include cheerleading, playing dress-up, and spending time with her baby brother, Grayson. Isaac is a son of Paul and Stephanie Stormont. He attends Belmont Elementary School. He is a member of First Baptist Church and enjoys playing t-ball, basketball, and video games. The Belmont Elementary Christmas King and Queen, Isaac Stormont and London Perry. Let's give them a great hand. Approaching Center Square now is the Tiny Tot Christmas King and Queen, Cash Burton and Braylee Jane Cass. Braylee is the daughter of Brady and Dale Anna Cass. She is 3 years old. She enjoys playing with her dogs Bobo and Buford and being with her Aunt Mia Means. Cash is the son of Tyler and Brittany Burton. He is 3 years old and attends First Friends Daycare. He enjoys playing with his brothers and playing with his trains. I don't blame you, buddy. Tiny Tot Christmas King and Queen, Cash Burton and Braylee Jane Cass. Let's give them a hand. Don't they look good? That's the Tiny Tot Christmas King and Queen. Thank y'all so much. The Belmont Elementary School Most Beautiful, Avery Massey. Avery is a 2017 Most Beautiful. She is the daughter of Brandon and Stephanie Massey and granddaughter of Larry and Becky Massey, Jimmy and Deborah Farr. Avery is in the second grade and enjoys playing with her dolls, playing with her brother Carson, camping, and shopping. Avery wants to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. Everybody give a hand to the Belmont Elementary School Most Beautiful, Avery Massey. Thank you for being a part of our parade. Approaching the center square is Hastings Boat and RV. Hastings Boat and RV Storage is a 12-bay dry storage 3 miles from Bay Springs Lake on Highway 4, owned by Megan and Matthew Hastings. We'd like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas from Hastings Boat and RV. Don't that look good, kids? Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Thank you. Approaching the center square is the Belmont High School Cheerleaders. The Belmont Cheerleaders recently placed first at the North Alabama Regional Competition to earn them a bid to Disney in February. They will compete for a state title on December 16th in Jackson, Mississippi. We encourage you to come watch our winning routine on December 4th at the junior high basketball game. The cheerleaders would like to thank all of the business, families, and friends that have supported them this season. Merry Christmas and go Cardinals from the Belmont High School Cheerleaders. Everybody wave at the cheerleaders. Thank y'all for being a part of the parade. Approaching center square is the Tri-State Fly Wheelers Antique Tractor Club. Man, that's some beautiful stuff right there. Jimmy Whitfield is driving his 1958 941 Ford tractor. Merry Christmas from the Tri-State Fly Wheelers Antique Tractor Club. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Everybody give them a hand. Don't this stuff look good? Right behind that is an old friend of all of us, Mr. Haskell Sparks with Crossway Church in Kendrick Road in Corinth, Mississippi, and Econo Storage right here in Belmont and Tishomingo. Everybody say Merry Christmas to Haskell and the Crossway Church. Now, what do we have right there?
This is
John Joey, okay. Approaching the center square is this little vehicle here, John's Joy. If you folks will hold up just for a second. John's Joy is a ministry that was started in memory of John Michael Schutz to carry on his legacy of hope, faith, and joy. We make personalized gift baskets for those who are facing life's toughest battles and hoping to spread a little joy to those who truly need it. Folks, here's some wonderful folks. Let's all say hello to John's Joy. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. This big thing approaching now is Bostick Farms. Mr. Joe Bostick and his boys. Kids, wouldn't you like to drive that around for a day or two? Bostick Farms. Everybody be real careful here. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Always a favorite, the City of Belmont Public Works Department and Frosty the Snowman. The Belmont Maintenance Department is made up of 10 employees. They are Gary Gasaway, Dinette Goza, Shannon Moncrief, Zach Miller, Randy Johnson, Frank Hudson, Jonathan Coleman, Danny Smith, Nick Garrison, and Harold Wayne Turner as town supervisor. The maintenance department installs gas, water, and sewer for the customers of Belmont. They also keep up the parks and highways clean and mow along with repairing street and garbage pickup. The Belmont Maintenance Department would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas from Frosty the Snowman. And now for one of our parade favorites, Mr. Pig. Piggly Wiggly and Ace Hardware in Belmont would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Mr. Pig. Everybody say hello to Mr. Pig. We have another vehicle from the Belmont Public Works Department. They got Mr. Pig boxed in. Approaching up here to the center square is the Center Stage Dance Studio. Center Stage Dance Studio is owned by Hannah Deaton. The girls will be performing a dance from their I Heart the 80s dance recital that will take place at Itawamba Community College on January 6th at 5:30. Everybody say hello to Center Stage Dance Studio. Experiencing just a tiny bit of technical difficulty. We'll be right with you.
And you can dance for inspiration.
Studio with Miss Hannah Deaton. Everybody give them a hand. Wonderful job. Let's watch ourselves getting out in the highway, please. Let's all be careful. We all want to be safe tonight. Approaching the center square is a Community Spirit Bank in Belmont. On behalf of the directors, board members, and staff at Community Spirit Bank, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Community Spirit Bank. Approaching the center square is Brittany's Florist right here in Belmont. Oh, that was Brittany's Florist. I am out of whack. I'm sorry, folks. That was Brittany's Florist that just went down the road. This is Community Spirit Bank. You get old, you get blind, you can't see these things anymore. Nice looking truck. Community Spirit Bank. Tiffin Motorhomes is approaching. Everybody watch your kids here. This big thing coming through. Big, beautiful motorhome. From humble beginnings in 1972, Tiffin Motorhomes has become one of the nation's top producers of recreational vehicles, as well as one of the area's leading employers with manufacturing facilities in Belmont, Red Bay, Iuka, Burnsville, and Winfield. Having built and sold more than 65,000 motor homes, Tiffin's has earned a reputation for having the best products and customer service in the industry. Merry Christmas from everyone at Tiffin's Home Motor Homes. Tiffin's Motorhomes. Everybody say hello and thank you for being a part of our community and our parade. Everyone, be careful now. Just watch your little ones, please. Approaching Center Square is Cooper's Cleaners. Cooper's Cleaners is set up as an old-time dry cleaners. They have the old wringer washer, an old steam press, old Singer sewing machine, and an old clothes rack hanging with Christmas clothing. Keeping Santa looking great since 1922, Cooper's Cleaners is celebrating 95 years of business. Cooper's Cleaners, thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Who is that? Karen Pierce is driving a Mini Cooper with Minnie Mouse and wants to wish everyone a Mini Christmas. Everybody say hello to Minnie Mouse. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Minnie Mouse, everybody. Since 1993, the Hobo High Steppers has been performing at parades, nursing homes, and festivals. The group is made up of people from all different ages and all different walks of life. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from the Hobo High Steppers. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. The Hobo High Steppers.
Merry Christmas, Belmont. Merry Christmas.
The Hobo High Steppers, everybody!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to the Hobo High Steppers, everybody!
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Approaching Center Square is the Cash Express. The Cash Express in Belmont offers different services such as title loans and payday loans. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Cash Express right here in Belmont.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, Belmont.
Don't forget, Santa's going to be taking pictures right over here for free in front of City Hall. There's food over here on this side. There's stuff over here on this side. Walk around and look around at Belmont. Thank you for coming out to the Belmont Christmas Parade. Lots more stuff to come. All right, approaching Center Square, Triple D's Bucket Truck Service. Triple D's Bucket Truck Service offers tree trimming and removal and stump grinding. They also offer steeple cleanings for churches. Triple D's Bucket Truck Service. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Triple D Tree Service, Bucket Truck Service. It's a good looking wagon there.
I was like, oh gosh, the tree's falling.
Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Merry Christmas from Triple D Bucket Truck Service. Approaching Center Square is the Old Bethel United Methodist Church. Old Bethel United Methodist Church family would like to wish you and your family a Merry, Merry Christmas. Church morning service is at 9:30. Young adult Bible study on Sunday nights at 6 o'clock. Adult Bible study and youth Bible study Wednesday nights at 6. Also find us on Facebook for a Bible verse of the day and what's happening with us. The Old Bethel United Methodist Church. Thank y'all so much for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Merry Christmas. Brother Steve Kennedy is a pastor of Old Bethel United Methodist Church. The Tri-County Twins 8 and under baseball team. The Tri-County Twins are an 8 and under baseball team made of kids from three different counties, brought together through Christ and baseball. As they battle through some tough times, they found themselves playing for the Alabama Fall Championship and earning at one point the number one ranking in Mississippi. Coaches and players include Anthony and Miller Searcy, Jeffrey and Madden Wood, Ronnie and Dalton Berryman, John and Alex Orman, Caden Miller, John Tyler Bean, Carson Bean, Jace Cup, Tanner Bogus, Jordan, I'm about to turn the page. Jordan Tapp and Colin Evans. Having not known each other before, these kids have become baseball brothers on the field. The Tri-County Twins, 8-under baseball team. Everybody, give them a hand. Merry Christmas. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Looks like these guys know the real reason for the season. Merry Christmas. Approaching Center Square is the County Line Dancers. The County Line Dancers are a dance group from Iuka, Mississippi. It is great exercise and lots of fun. Join us on Tuesdays at the American Legion in Iuka. We dance at nursing homes, weddings, birthday parties, and if you have an event, we'd love to be there. The County Line Dancers, let's make them welcome. Thank you. Merry Christmas for the County Line Dancers. Wonderful job.
Is that part of it?
That kind of... Costa
Oaxaquina is the Mexican restaurant right down at the end of the street. Has wonderful food, buffet every day. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Merry Christmas from Costa Oaxaquina. Approaching now, the Northeast Band, the show band from Tigerland, is composed of over 230 members from across Northeast Mississippi, Tennessee, Alabama, and other areas of the U.S. The Tiger Marching Band is directed by Byron Mitchell, Jason Mitchell, and Dr. Amy Langley. Dance choreographer is Marley Tigner. The Tiger Color Guard instructor is Dr. Amy Langley. Dancer captains are Amber Cook, Juliana Kane, Tyler Dodd, Sarah Talley, Allie Decker, Whitney Young, and Brianna Robbins. Percussion captains are Braxton Davis and Mallory Walden. Guard captains are Lily Swilly, Cindy Parnell, and Savannah Wallace. The Northeast Tiger Band would like to thank the people of Belmont and Tishomingo County for their continued support of Northeast Mississippi Community College and the Tiger Band, and wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, the Northeast Tiger Band. Northeast Tiger Band. Thank you. The Northeast Tiger Band, thank y'all so much for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Emmanuel Christian School basketball team is approaching the center square. These are the 2017 Emmanuel Christian School Eagles basketball team. They are coached by David Pruitt and Stone Pruitt. They were the champs for the 2016 basketball season in the Tri-State Christian Association of Christian Schools and participated in the state playoffs last year as well. The Emmanuel Christian School basketball team. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Approaching Center Square is the Emmanuel Christian School Homecoming King and Queen. This is the 2017 ECS Homecoming King and Queen. Our ECS Homecoming Queen this year is Kanan Holland. Kanan is the daughter of Robert and Chrissy Holland of Red Bay. Kanan is a senior at ECS and plays on the ECS volleyball team and also attends Emmanuel Baptist Church and is very involved in the youth group. Our ECS homecoming king this year is Gunner Pruitt. Gunner is the son of David and Jody Pruitt of Dennis, Mississippi. Gunner is a sophomore at ECS where he is on the basketball and archery team. Also attends Emmanuel Baptist Church where he is very involved with the youth group. Thank you for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. The ECS school basketball queen is Tori Johnson and king is Kobe Young. The ECS basketball queen this year is Tori Johnson, daughter of Rodney and Stacy Johnson of Pleasant Side, Alabama. Tori is a junior at ECS and plays on the ECS volleyball team. Tori attends Emmanuel Baptist Church where she is very involved in the youth group. Our ECS basketball king this year is Kobe Young. Kobe is the son of Shannon and Pam Young of Tishomingo. Miss Kobe is a junior at ECS and plays on the ECS basketball and archery teams. Kobe attends Emmanuel Baptist Church and is very involved in the youth group. The Emmanuel Christian School basketball queen and king. The Emmanuel Christian School High School Maid and Escort. This is the 2017 Emmanuel Christian School Maid and Escort.
Help me. Shelby. What's that?
Homicer,
okay, thank you. Shelby Homicer and Peyton Wooten. I wanted to get it right. The ECS maid this year is Shelby Homicer. Shelby is a daughter of Brother Brad and Judy Homicer of Fulton, Mississippi. Shelby is a senior at ECS and plays on the ECS volleyball team. Shelby attends Lighthouse Baptist Church and is very involved there. Our ECS escort this year is Peyton Wooten. Peyton is the son of Chris and Tammy Wooten of Golden, Mississippi. Peyton is a sophomore at ECS and plays on the ECS and basketball and archery teams. He attends Emmanuel Baptist Church and is very involved in the youth group. The Emmanuel Christian School High School Maid and Escort. Merry Christmas. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Here comes the ECS Emmanuel Christian School Volleyball Team. Take a look at this, kids. Look what's coming up here. Miranda Holcomb with her miniature horse, Misty, is pulling her card. Ashlyn Holcomb with her miniature horse, Cheyenne, is pulling her card. They are the daughters of the Old Crank Homemade Ice Cream. Isn't that beautiful, kids? Wouldn't you like to have one of them at your house? Thank y'all so much for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Looks great. That looks like a lot of fun. Merry Christmas. All right, who is this? Who is this? It's Santa Claus, the old man from the North Pole. Merry Christmas. I've been very good this year. How about y'all? Merry Christmas. Thank y'all for being a part of the Belmont Christmas Parade. Everybody be safe, be careful. Don't forget, there's food over here. Go by and get some hot cocoa. Go down this way and look over here at what we have. There'll be some live music coming up just in a second, and Santa Claus will be taking pictures right over here in front of City Hall. Merry Christmas from the Belmont Promotional Association and the town of Belmont.